something was to happen and nobody knew the explanation. Well, nobody in the world, in the universe. Well, that would be magic, wouldn't it?
You know, Joe, for a reasonably intelligent young lady, you do have the most absurd ideas.
Doctor, look!
Bessie, how dare you go gallivanting around like that? Are you sorry? Very well, I forgive you. Now go back to your parking place before I change my mind.